Welcome, I'm Robert Rosenkranz from Dresden University of Technology. In our recent journal paper, we demonstrate how to leverage perceptual limitations to create a generative model for the haptic metaverse. Our model enables laypersons to use perceptual handles to create vibration for arbitrary scenarios in real time so they can immediately experience the output. And compared to recorded vibration, our model can achieve equally plausible vibration.